please welcome the special referee for this match.
From St. Louis, Missouri,
weighing 245 pounds, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton. From Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 192 pounds, Daniel Bryan. From Silsby, Texas, weighing 418 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the World's Strongest Man, Mark Henry.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it. A swift kick.
What are your thoughts on Mark Henry, Kate?
Well, anybody that's been following him over the last several weeks knows the kind of role this guy has been on. Every time he comes out here, he seems to be performing better and better. Daniel Bryan fancies himself a submission specialist, and he can catch you from any angle.
And the relentless Daniel Bryan seems to be in complete control here.
Oh, geez! What a collision! Deposited onto our table here.
They're right here in front of us.
Oh, no, stay away from the announce table. Stay away from the table!
And he's forced back in the ring. And this is going to return to the ring.
Here we go. Outside of the ring. And there are no countouts in this match.
And now, oh my gosh, what's going to happen now?
Nothing good. Look out.
There goes the table.
Hey, one more time just in case you missed it. Daniel is feeling that shot. Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one.
Things are about to get ugly. Here we go with the count. He's got and we're on the move again. Oh, and did you hear the impact? Apparently, they'll take a lot more in this match. Oh, my. Get the medics there. If that doesn't do it, then what will?
After all these shots to the head,
now it's gut check time. And we're on the move again.
To good use.
Looks like we're going back inside. So far, this has been a one-sided affair. He's down, and now the official begins the count. Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Look at this! Mark Henry!
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be? Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
Missed it.
Time's over, and here we go again. What a match. Some impressive amateur wrestling skills on display there. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Gosh, this is amazing to see. What a win! It seems like Mark Henry's Hall of Pain is going to get overcrowded real soon. Is he a dominating champion or what? Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Deserving champion.
Absolutely. What an incredible match.